It's gonna be some stuff you're gonna see that's gonna make it hard to smile in the future. But through whatever you see, through all the rain and the pain, you gotta keep your sense of humor. You gotta be able to smile through all it.
Smile, yeah. Yes, man, I'm not great. I'm a random guy. You check my out. You get very intuition. I was no ragged. I was not open. So no good. I'm like, oh, what you talking about? You talk about my name. But no, you get a fit. So tell you about that. My name is a single. Yes, man, I'm not great. I'm a random guy. You check my out. You get very intuition. I was no ragged. I was not open. So no good. I'm like, oh, what you talking about? You talk about my name. But no, you get a fit. So tell you about that. My name is a single. Yes, man, I'm not great.
Yeah.
with a kid from New York, Wales, Miami, and Missouri.
This one's dedicated to my boy. Well, he was never really my boy. Well, I don't know. Fuck him. Whatever. To whom this may concern, I've got something that's yours, but yo, I like it so much that you could never afford to buy it back or even glimpse at it for just 1 minute. You don't think I have it, bitch? I'll tell you what's in it. Page 7, Andre is just way too big. When he's up in my ass, I'm like a 6-year-old kid getting molested by daddy for like the very first time. Sat and flirted with Ray. Yo, he thought I could rhyme. He said he'd put me on record and he could bust on my lip. Cause his last two records didn't sell shit. But I'm broke with no money. It's funny, here is the thing. When I've been over for change, I could've swore I heard. Is this familiar to you or do I need to go on? I mean, there's plenty of pages, yo, and plenty of songs. But I'll leave most unread. Because it pains me to read that my once favorite MC is playing for the wrong team. There was a day when my mama said that you let me down. There came the day when I found a notebook laying on the ground. But I'm sorry to say that I could not contain my curiosity. And then I found out my one favorite MC is playing for the wrong team. Page 56, 17, or 89. Hold up a minute and let me find that one line. Yo, I knew it was here just like a minute ago. Oh yeah, I highlighted it on page 34. My marriage is a chef, but I think I will soup. He had a couple of hoes, yo, when he swooped in the coop. One said, hey shorty, let me see little slip. But I couldn't get it up, so I thought about Kip. And that didn't work either, so I thought of Wu-Tang. Get a less scrawny ass, a shower gangbang. And I let out the most jizz that I've ever seen. Oh, I better say with the orchids, damn it, I mean. I think that I'm goddamn, I got to maintain. Think about happy things like the house of pain. And how I jack off to jump around alone in my bed. And dream about giving everlasting Danny my hand. And I think I'll stop there before I throw up my Taco Bell. Mr. Master, I'll see you bitch ass in hell. And I'll be waiting for you. Yo, I won't go very far. Or you could diss me on record and make my fat ass a star. There was the day when my mama said that you let me down. Then came the day when I found your notebook laying on the ground. But I'm sorry to say that I couldn't contain my curiosity. Now that I found out my favorite MC is playing for the Martini.